Well, it's Scully. If you want to be exciting, a bit on the crazy side, I don't want you to listen to this. She's gonna hate me after this now. Listen. She should be like singer. Now, you know, you just don't find talent like that these days. I mean, her name is Becky, B-E-C-C-I, I mean, you won't have for anything, because she's such an amazing singer, you know, just contact me, and I'll send that information over to her. Gosh, she's good. Anyway, well, yeah, still a little bit of myself. Today I had school and it's starting to get really, really cold and it's getting annoying. I don't like it. Generally, I'm a school-loving person. There's not a day that I say that I hate school and never want to go to it. Never say that. Look, I look bald, especially when I crease my head. Oh no. Yes. There's the baldness. You can see it. You can see it. Because I just got my head. And it's annoying. It's annoying. Also, look at this special trick I can do. Doesn't that look like a heart? Look. Yeah, it does look like a heart. Because even when I'm angry and I have my angry face on, I'm just a loving person anyway. That's the type of person I am. A loving person. I want to do a shout out, even though, what, two people are going to watch this? Two people, Becky, and Chelsea, and Jenna, and those are the only people I'm going to do a shout out for. Yeah, a shout out for Scott because it's your birthday, and a shout out for Lauren because it's your birthday in 5 days. 4 days. I remember when your birthday is. And a shout out to somebody else. Can I just tell you? Saying, oh, that's very flattering, you know. It's not a good idea if you're gonna say that to anybody. Especially if it's, oh gee, I just nearly told a secret. I should keep my mouth shut. Oh, which actually. What did I just say that for? Oh, for frick's sake. If someone says they're fat, are they fishing for people to say, no, you're totally not fat? I think they're fishing to say they're totally fat. Unless you are seriously morbidly obese. The first step of getting over your addiction is admitting you have an addiction, and admitting you have an addiction is that you're fat. Oh, I'm gonna name a list of my favorite YouTubers. Oh my gosh, I need to write a list there. I need to write a list. That took like 2 seconds, didn't it? Like not even a second. I'll get them back. Okay, I tried to write them down as fast as I could. Kev Jumba, I subscribe to Kev Jumba. He's quite a favorite of mine. Happy Slip is quite fun. I'm gonna say, my favorite YouTuber is probably SuperMac18. Getting Noticed video was really good. Yeah, I should probably end this video now. Because it's too long. Well, thanks for watching this. If you watched it, and you probably stopped watching this halfway through.